These. That. That's dumb to have. Chicken bait, don't need that anymore. Casting basin, no. These books, all these item sinks and stuff, not necessary anymore. This is too much junk. I did. The controller's already done. I'm already past that point. I'm doing all these items, which are just not necessary. It's all the chests with all the this junk in there that takes up a whole data slot on the thing. Like two things of rye, that's not needed. Rubber tree seeds, birch seeds, trees, those could disappear. They're never gonna be needed again. The B-space tuning fork, I don't even know why that's even in there. The stone pickaxe, this diamond hammer, that hammer, like this and this and this and this, like all this junk stuff. I need a. It was definitely time to do a overhaul cleaning spree of actually what was in my storage. These slab furnaces, really? Two rice, taking up a whole data slot. Come on, grass seeds and pumpkin seeds. Actually, the pumpkin seeds are probably needed somewhere. I don't know. Three seared glass. No. Not anymore. Anything else that's a one slot that's pretty useless? Three raw calamari. No. Not needed. Trash that. Potato seeds? No. I don't need those anymore. Maybe the craft religious is bad. Hey, Math. How's it going? Yeah, I think it's time to do some spring cleaning. All this junk stuff. Sugarcane seeds? No. Don't need that anymore. I could toss that. Barley? No. Raw mutton? No. Carrot seeds? No. Signs? No. Now we're getting into stuff that actually has quantity. Oh, silkworms? No. Absolutely no to the silkworms. Even the meat, potentially. Anything else that's pretty useless that I have? Like a good quantity of? I'm gonna go with not now. Okay, now, yeah. Okay, so there we go. That was a lot of junk in there that took up. The block, how are you doing? Oh! May 23rd, guys. May 23rd at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Definitely want to get all the important chests now. Like, look at all this. This is now going to go into that inventory. I don't even know if I want to import bust this. Like, those are all going to take up slots. So I'm going to put a diamond chest down. Do this manually before I import bus everything. It's doing good. I'm glad that you're doing good. Tomorrow I may not be streaming. I do have a graduation party event thing for a cousin of mine who's graduating from Juilliard. So I'm gonna be going to that. I may be streaming after that. I don't know. It all depends on how long it takes and I'll be there. But nice, dude. You got to leave early and whatnot. That's important. That's good. I like that stuff. That all that's good. Potato seeds, no. Absolutely not. Anything else in here that's junky and not needed? Uncompressed coal. I'm gonna go with no. The TE power supply upgrader. No, that's going to take up a whole slot as well. And the flint and steel. So, but in other news, on the 23rd and 24th is going to be a streaming kind of event extravaganza of some sorts. Not that entire chest. That's empty. Like that. Yeah, it's graduation season in general. Yeah. Oh, iron shovel randomly. Put that away. That's useless. You're probably, no, getting all my flowers in there. Yeah. But still, in general, like I said, it's graduation season. Oh, crap. I should not have done that. I've already stored too many things in the system already again. Anything in here that's super important that I need to have for crafting? Not really. No, I think that's okay. That's magic stuff. I'm gonna leave the magic stuff unconnected, actually. Dude, English is my first language and I still mess it up, so. No harm, no foul. But yeah, the disconnecting of the system is pretty much almost complete. Yeah, but the 23rd and the 24th are probably going to be streaming. Because Overwatch starts at the 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on the 23rd of May. So the 23rd is going to have my usual shenanigans. And then probably the 20... Around 7 p.m. on the 23rd. Are you guys full? Yeah, 63 out of 63 types. I figured as much. Where's my crafting one? Excellent. First thing I'm going to teach it is... Now, if I remember correctly, it does ghost items, right? Can I do ghost items? Hopefully. Yes. Yes. Anything in here that I could take out? Yes, you. Perfect. Oh, that's the pattern terminal. What, I get rid of stuff out of my inventory? Okay, gotta remember how to do this. Are you linked? Can I? No. No. There was definitely a way. NEI synchronized. There we go. All right. Blink patterns. I don't want this one, though. How are we looking on pure surface quartz? Fine. Okay, so notice how to make blank patterns. And then... it's done. I finished all of it. I've turned everything off. So we're kind of running on fumes a little bit. Storage. Maybe, just do applied. Energistics. need that. I don't want it to use pure because they take so long. I'd rather just do regular Sirtis Quartz. So right now, Sirtis Quartz. Let's take that out and do that. Is that the snake IO? And no, I have not. So that takes care of 1K. Right? Yeah, you can use regular. So that's 1K. 4K. What? Why doesn't it? Oh, man. Okay, there we go. There we go. Encode. So there's the 4K. Now I need the 16K. And that takes care of the 4K. And then 64K storage. Which takes the 16K encoding. Which, surprisingly enough, is weird that it's not directly beneath it. It's like on another page. What? Dang it, next to the thing? Hold on. Oh. Prevent substitutions of input components. Allow substitution of input components. Oh. Thanks, the block. Saving the day. Can I not have the 16K? I like how you subtly just like be like, hey, what's that? And essentially it's like, hey, dumbass, you know you can do the or dictionary substitutions, right? Wait, so does that mean no, okay. It doesn't do ghost thing though. Does it? It's okay if you... I can encode that. There's the housing unit. I guess man, I don't know where the 16K is in this thing. It's not showing it. So let's just do these. And can I request a 16K? Just one. Ah, quartz glass. So that. On the crafting thing. Oh, you actually generally didn't know? Oh, okay. Can now I request the 16? Yeah, there we go. Go back to applied energistics. Making these. Excellent. Encode that. Can I not put that back? Oh, it's probably because it's full. So clear that out. I already did the storage bus. So now I actually need the 64K. Oh, that's. There you go.